What's going on, Gifted Hands family? It is Elijah here, and I have some exciting news to share with you today. So we're getting ready to release something completely new, something different than all of the masterclasses we have out, something different than our online academy that's available to you. This is something new and unheard of. And so what is it? We are getting ready to release the six-figure musician program, all right? So what is it? The six-figure musician program is an eight-week program that's going to show you how you can monetize your craft and become a high earning musician, okay? So over the years, I've been blessed to make great money as a musician, and I'm now earning over six figures a year, over $100,000 a year, over $100,000 a year, right? And I want to show you how you can do the same thing. I want to teach you how you can make a living as a musician. Not just struggle and make a living, how you can make a good living and have a comfortable life as a musician, full time, okay? So you probably want to know more about this program, so let's dive into it. There's three things that I want you to take away from going through this program, three things that I want you to learn, okay? Those three things are, the first thing is that I wanna show you how you can monetize your craft and make money as a musician, right? There's a bunch of different ways that you can make money as a musician. A lot of us don't even know that there's all these different options, you know? So I wanna teach you the different streams of income that are available to you and all these different ways that you can make money. Cool. The second thing that you're going to learn is skill sets and industry secrets that are going to allow you to get paid top dollar for your skill set and for your craft. Cool. Then the last and final thing is I'm going to give you a step-by-step guide that's going to help you figure out how you're going to make that living as a musician. All right. So if you want to hit six figures, if you want to make $100,000 a year or more, if you want to make $60,000, $75,000, we're going to write out a plan. We're going to come up with a plan for you on how you can make a living as a musician. And it's going to be a step-by-step guide. Cool. So like I said before, this six-figure musician program is going to be 8 weeks, and you're going to get weekly live calls. You're also going to get a six-figure curriculum, which is just going to have notes. It's going to have guides and information for you to always refer back to, so that you always have direction on what's next. Cool. And then you're gonna get finally a step-by-step guide that's going to help you come up with a solid plan on how you're gonna make a living as a musician. So finally, I just want to give you a little background on my story and why I'm so passionate about teaching musicians like you how you can make a living through music and become a high earning musician, okay? So in order to do that, we gotta back up, we gotta rewind a little bit to about 2010, 2011. I was in high school and started looking into colleges and universities and trying to figure out where do I want to go to school, what do I want to do for the rest of my life, right? So I had already been playing music for the majority of my life, knew I wanted to pursue a full-time career in music, and was touring different schools like Berklee, Belmont, all these different, you know, well-known music schools, and was applying and auditioning for them as well, right? So at the time, I knew musicians, I had grown up around musicians, but didn't really know any musicians who were rich, who were wealthy, or who were even well off, right? Knew a couple musicians who were making it, but it seemed like the majority of the musicians that I had met and was surrounded by were struggling, right? And you know, we all hear this monologue and dialogue of, oh man, the struggling musician this, the struggling musician that, right? And so I'm applying for college, to get into college as a, you know, musician, as a pianist, but I'm thinking at the same time, man, I don't wanna go to school for music and then just end up being broke for the rest of my life. Like, and I'm not seeing many examples of well-off musicians outside of the big celebrities and artists who have hit records out on the radio. And I didn't really want to do that. I wanted to be a musician, not an artist. So I'm like, dang, there's no middle ground. Where's the middle ground, right? So this had me thinking, it really had me fearful that, man, I'm going to go to school and then end up not making money as a musician. Like, nah, I can't be out here broke for the rest of my life. That's not going to work for me. Maybe for you, but that ain't going to work for me, right? But anyway, so I'm going through this internal dialogue trying to figure out what's next. So I let this fear and worry consume me so much that I went ahead and decided to change my major completely. Instead of going to school for piano performance, I decided to switch it up and do a double major as an audio engineer and computer programmer. That way I was like, okay, cool, I can learn audio engineering, music production, but at the same time, get this computer programming degree. And so if the music thing don't work out or I'm not making enough money, I can always go get me a part-time job or a full-time job as a computer programmer, and I know they get paid well, right? So that was the plan. So I ended up going to school and went through first 3 years, right? went through my first 3 years, everything's cool. I'm pursuing music kind of part-time, still playing with different artists, doing shows and things of that nature outside of my school hours while still completing the schoolwork. And then going into my senior year in college, a friend came to me and was like, yo, bro, I just got hired for a cruise line. I'm gonna be gone for a couple months, but I'm gonna make, you know, some great money, and it's something that you should really look into. We were playing in a band together at that time, so he was sharing this story with me. And it really piqued my interest, and I was like, wow, finally an actual opportunity to make some substantial money. I think at the time, they were paying maybe close to about $50,000 a year. And so I was like, man, I can leave school now and go work and travel the world full-time as a musician. It was a no-brainer for me. So I looked into it, found a couple different cruise lines and some agencies that were representing musicians who worked for cruise lines. So I auditioned for some agencies and for cruise lines, got hired and represented, and ended up leaving school and going to work for a cruise line, right? Cruise line, within the first year, I ended up getting promoted to music manager or to music director, and ended up working for about maybe a little over 3 years, right? And while I was on the cruise ships working, I was exposed to so many different musicians from all over the world, and my understanding of the music industry was really expanded because I met musicians who have done so many different musical ventures, right? So all that to say that through that experience, I was able to learn different ways that you can make money as a musician, and I was exposed to all these different avenues that I had never even thought about, never even heard about, never learned about, right? So fast forwarding, eventually I left the cruise line and started working for myself as a full-time musician, right? And over the years, through building different streams of income, through making money in different ways as a musician, I've been able to build my income to over six figures, over $100,000 a year. And it's only going up, right? So I wanna share the same information with you that I've learned throughout the years that has allowed me to grow my income and become a high earning musician. I wanna do the same thing for you and help you achieve that goal as well, right? So if you are a musician, doesn't matter if you're part-time right now or a full-time musician, but if you wanna make a living as a musician, or even if you wanna make, you know, a part-time income, you wanna make some extra money, maybe you have a full-time job, but you wanna learn how you can make some extra money as a musician, then this is the program for you, okay? The program's not starting until February 15th. We have about a month and a half before we launch, but right now our waiting list is open. So if you're interested in more information on this program, if it's something that you're interested in, just hit the link below and fill out, put your email in the box, put your email below, and we will send you more information. You can fill out an application and get more information on this program. Cool. The bad news about this program is that there are only 15 slots available. We're only taking 15 people in this program. That's it. We're making this very exclusive. This is going to be a very tight-knit community of musicians who are serious about becoming high earners, right? So only 15 slots available. So if you're interested, you gotta hurry up, sign up for the waitlist, apply now, because the spots are gonna fill up very, very fast. All right, I will see y'all on the inside.